Hi, this is Vlad, Undiscovered Albania. Today, I'd like to tell you why buying an apartment on the first line of construction is not a good idea. Sure, it's splendid to have a sea view, and sunsets in Albania are really picturesque, and you will absolutely enjoy them. However, there are drawbacks to consider, and they are serious ones. First of all, the dampness and the mold problem. That might not be an issue in summer, when it's hot, but you'll face it in winter. If you live really close to the sea, your inside walls can get moist, and this dampness just welcomes mold into your home. You'll get tired spraying chlorine everywhere to remove those black and green stains, I tell you. The second problem is the wind. It's difficult to tell whether your windows are airtight or not, unless you pay for an expert assessment. In summer, it could be windy on some days, but that's warm wind. In winter, however, you're going to learn well enough how resistant your window frames are, as the wind will be blowing at full scale. And if you have a balcony facing the sea, you aren't likely to sit around there too much in winter. Also, you'll probably spend more money on air conditioning, both in summer when the sun is blazing hot and in winter when the wind blows from the sea. Moreover, the music from the bars and restaurants on the seashore and the noise from the fireworks. In summer, loud music plays until 11 p.m. and you can hear fireworks going off even later at night. Finally, the quality of construction. The first line was built when the construction norms were less restrictive. The concrete, the engineering communications, the planning, and the finishing works, all that is generally of lower quality compared to freshly built structures. Walking along the seaside, you can observe that some first-line apartment houses look a little bit shabby, like this one. Did you see the mold on the walls? Some apartment houses, on the contrary, are well refurbished, like this one. Looks nice and new, doesn't it? Okay, you can replace quite a lot inside a building, including the partitions, communications, the finishing, and the building will look as new. But the reinforced concrete structure will remain the same old one anyway. So don't fall for the fresh appearance. In terms of your safety, what is inside is more important. Thanks for watching. If you are interested in buying or renting an apartment, a private house, commercial real estate, or other property, contact me and I'll help you out. Please like this video, hit the subscribe button. See you and welcome to Albania!